The Acacia Life Insurance Company was established in 1867 as a mutual insurance company, owned by its policyowners. Its headquarters were in Washington, D.C., United States. In 1997, it formed a mutual insurance holding company, Acacia Mutual Holding Company of Washington, D.C. In that process, Acacia Life became a stock life insurance company wholly owned by its parent holding company. Organizationally, Emeritus Acacia Mutual Holding Company became the parent company with ownership of Emeritus Holding Company. The latter company, in turn, became the owner of 100% of the stock of both Emeritus Life Insurance Corporation and Acacia Life Insurance Company, which became stock life insurance companies. On January 1, 2006, Emeritus Acacia Mutual Holding Company merged with the Union Central Mutual Holding Company of Cincinnati, Ohio and became UniFi Mutual Holding Company. Union Central Life was originally established as a mutual life insurance company in 1867 and had formed its own mutual insurance holding company in 2005. Acacia Life merged into Emeritus Life in 2013.